6 inches. Dave's pole came in at 324 feet, 6 inches. Making your winner the 3.0.